I see you gather before.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Go see your friend Croc if you want to talk.
Gwent, know the game?
The gulls shed off cliffs. Let's see your duck. It's been a dull day. We'll play for my catacomb.
Show me what you can do.
Thank you.
dying to gut you. But then, they'd say Lugos had gone even madder. Take my catacan and sod off. Go see your friend Croc if you want to talk.
Two clans on one island. Tough to be neighbors so near each other.
A neighbor is one who lives nearby, not one who stole half your home. The Ancrete seized our lands.
In the days of Harold the Cripple, that was 3 centuries ago.
Doesn't change the fact they had no right. I'll rid Ard Skellig of Croc and his brood yet.
Just out of curiosity, why do they call you Madman?
Yeah! That's why.
Farewell, Lugos.
Milfgaard's flagship. You certain?
We go and buy the tavern
here.
Later, you know, get splashed.
Yes, tits!
Madman Lugos. Fucking lie. Who's at the tavern the night Vladdard is a boatswain?
Fine tale you dreamt up.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh, Leather?
Who's prepared to have a tugging with me, eh? Hey!